Opening morning youth chukar hunt. We just saw some coveys. Chukar are calling. Get it or miss. Watch where they land. Watch where they land.
That's too far. He's in the way again.
Watch your drops. Watch your drops. No, it didn't go far. Get ready. Okay, be ready. I'll bet there's still one more up in here. And then if we walk off here, I guarantee we'll find that whole covey again. And then Holly, 7 months old, wild chukar, opening day. We flushed about a dozen birds already. It's a youth hunt, so Ty's the only one who can shoot today. And he keeps missing. Holly's starting to creep. Hannah in the pink collar has the better nose of the two. Birds have definitely been in here.
Do they want to hike down in
these? Bugs. Hannah's birdie. Better get up there and trust her. She's birdie.
down in there.
Chukar calling from up at these rocks up here. He'll get into them if he keeps hiking. It's a pretty big hike. Everybody will tell you, Chukar hunting is hiking big steep hills with a gun. And maybe you'll see some birds. Rose, 7 months old, and Pepper, opening morning, a Chukar, wild Chukar.
I think he scared the birds
because
he's clear up there. Pepper's on point. Huh?
Watch the dog. Walk up past that scrub oak. Fire burned plenty.